The world is about to face certain calamities. There are some calamities which are coming. But the Bible is very clear. In Psalms 91 and verse 7, the Bible says, a thousand shall fall at your side, and 10,000 at your right hand, but it shall not come near you. Let me tell you, you are about to watch. There will be a disease around 2019 that will come. It will be airborne. Whoever gets it will die because there will be no medication. But no one hearing me and who is going to do what I'm going to tell you will receive that disease. It will be so pathetic. And this will be a step. All these calamities, as they happen, they will be distinguishing one thing. Church, I'm telling you, it's going to be bad. It will be, and people will long to get into this kind of life. We have been pleading with people to be born again. But now they are about to see the benefits of being born again. We are entering a season where we are not just going to talk about God's power. It will be automatic. You both enter labor at the same time. 30 minutes later, you born again, you're walking out. You take back your child the next day for immunization. You find a person you entered with who is not born again. They are still in labor. The time for the glorification of the church is now. And it is going to also draw men to Christ.